Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to type an acute accent, or a Sine fada as it's known in Irish, in iOS. And this is actually very similar to how Android works as well. So the way you do it is, like for instance, if I want to type 2, you just hold down the vowel, you just hold down the vowel you want and you pick the accented U, and that's it. So if I want to do an E, I can do that, an A, and an O. Oh, and of course I. And that's all there is to it. Pretty much works the same way on Android. So I won't do a separate video for that, but that's really it. Now there are some things like spell checking and stuff. iOS kind of learns the words as you spell them, so if you do enough Irish spelling, it'll start to pick up that and suggest words based on things you've typed in the past. And then for Android, there are actually a couple of dictionaries that will sort of give you auto-completion suggestions for words that you may not know how to spell completely properly. So, yeah, that's it. It's really easy. Bye.